Information Systems Management at Dakota County Technical College offers students a unique blend of networking, programming, and management skills. It's an interdisciplinary program that combines courses in network administration and software development.
Everybody has a computer, you know. Don't you want to know how to fix it? Don't you want to know how to use it better? I do.
I think students appreciate most the chance to both get a little bit of the theory side, but quite a bit of the hands-on side, so that by the time they're finished with the program, they have a good set of practice, experience, skills.
I like the classes here. They're all hands-on learning. You get to get in and you get to do stuff.
Each class kind of builds on the other class and get a little more complex as we go through.
Every single business, public or private, has a layer of technology, and so the opportunities are pretty much across the board.
The spread of companies that are hiring students from here, it's all over the map and, you know, all across the Twin Cities area.